Remember the seventh day, the Sabbath, and keep it sacred. On this day, refrain from toil and labor, setting aside time to rest and rejuvenate. Let it be a shining beacon amidst the days, a testament to the value of pause and reverence.